What's this?
Hello, welcome back to the free show. Pumpy McSquiggums here. I want to thank you all for joining me as I continue with my Let's Play of Stardew Valley. We're on episode 7, folks, and the Queen of Sauce. It's a rerun. We've already seen that one. We do not need to see it again. Let's head on. Hello. Let's head on out. What's up? Hello, Schwartz. Hey, Marnie. You see this dog here? I do. Hey, what's going on, doggy? I found it sitting outside the entrance to your farm. I think it's a stray, poor thing. Hey, it seems to like this place. Hey, don't you think this farm could use a good dog? Yeah, I'll adopt the dog, of course. We're not gonna name him Yogi. We'll name him Herschel. That is what I named my other doggy, by the way, guys. The dog back home with my parents. They named him Buddy Jr., I named him Herschel. Well, Herschel, you be a good pooch now, okay? Okay. Yeah, the whole concept of naming a dog Buddy Jr. and his nickname, or what they actually called him, is BJ or Beej. It just, I don't know, it's a little creepy, so I decided to go with Herschel. He looked more like a Herschel anyway. So that's what I call him. I call him Herschel or Hirsch, and it's cool, guys. Alright, let's go check our mailbox. Robin here, I know there's a lot of stone scattered around your farm. If you have a surplus, you might consider having me build a well for you. Wells can be placed all over your farm and serve as convenient places to refill your watering can. Just swing by my shop with 75 stone and 1,000 gold when you're ready for it. Yeah, I don't think that's going to be anytime soon. What else here? Dear Farmer Schwartz, I'd like to apologize for joking about your grandpa's old cottage when we first met. It's really a nice little house. However, you might need some more space someday. That's where I can help. If you bring me some raw materials and pay a fee, I can expand your house. The first expansion I offer includes a kitchen. With a kitchen, you'll be able to cook any recipes you've learned. Anyway, I hope you're starting to feel at home in Stardew Valley. Robin, the local carpenter. Alright, she is very talkative today. Didn't we finish this as well? Oh, you know what? I never actually talked to the wizard. I left his house. Oh, that's super depressing. Alright, whatever. Let's start over here with our watering duties and then we'll continue on from there. That's really disappointing. Not gonna lie. It makes me a little bit sad, but it's all good, guys. It's all good. We're gonna be fine. Let's make sure I hit that one. I'm pretty sure I did, but you never know. The watering's I wouldn't say it's a little wonky. It's just it seems like it could be off on occasion, but it seems to be pretty good overall, I have to say. Alright, our parsnips should be coming in soon. Our cauliflower was planted, so we have, what, like 11 more days or something to wait for that, or 10 more? Our bean sprouts should be up tomorrow, I'm guessing, maybe? Our bean starters should be up tomorrow, which should be pretty nice for us. And our potatoes are one day apart, the ones on the right, which is cool. That did not water where I told it to water. It's like, nope, I am not going to do what you want me to. Oh, we're out of water. That's okay. We're right near the water, and it is fine. I am missing my watering spot again multiple times. Alright, well, we burned through about a quarter, actually a third of our energy just watering stuff, so that's clearly a thing that we have done. Alright, we are going to chisel away a bit more in the way of this stuff. And we're going to make everything a little bit better. Build ourselves quite the little farming dealy here. I think it's going to be okay. I don't know why it decided to chop upward there. That was a bit off-putting. Alright. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like we are looking pretty solid right now. Our farming capabilities are quite large and quite in charge. I think I'm going to rock triple parsnips down here and we'll see if we get enough money to do some other stuff. I would like to grab some fertilizer as well. Alright, let's hop on in here and we'll dump the watering can. I dump the hoe. Probably don't even need that for a while. Grab up the fertilizer. And we will fertilize this area. Really? Didn't want to take that last little bit there. It's cool. Alright, so there we have it. And there we go. We shall plant many seeds, and then we actually did dump our watering can, which ironically we shouldn't have done because we still need it. I know, it's a bit shocking and a tad upsetting, but it's okay, guys. And once again, we failed at the very basics of our job. We're watering the wrong stuff. It's kind of embarrassing, a little bit. I suppose it's not that big of a deal, but eh. Alright, we shall continue our watering ways. And there we go, folks. More watering is being done. We should be making a fairly decent chunk of cash. We used a lot of our energy for this. But I think it's worth it. I think it's definitely worth it. We're going to definitely bring that into our boy. We're going to move this over here. And we're going to go chop down some more trees. Because that just feels right. I don't know what this thing is over here to the side. I'm not sure. Alright. The chopping has begun. The lumberjacking, as it were, is a thing that we are accomplishing here. We don't have a ton of energy left, but we have some. We should be okay. If we're using the axe instead of the pickaxe. I think it'd be pretty difficult to pickaxe a tree down, I'm just saying. That does seem to be a rather challenging proposition. Alright, we just gathered up about 36 more wood. I'm gonna go for broke here. I don't know if we have enough oomph to finish the tree off. We're gonna start sweating it. Maybe we have some algae laying around we can om nom up on. We have 8. Is it 1 per? No, it's 2 per. Okay. Alright, we're gonna smack that, and I hope that's enough. Right there. Alright, well, definitely have to build up another scarecrow. Actually, 2 more scarecrows, it looks like. It's gonna be a thing that we're gonna need to do. How much wood do we... Ah, we still don't have enough. Alright, well, then what I'm gonna do today is I'm gonna actually try to build a scarecrow. I think we needed, what, sap and coal or something like that? I don't know if that's exactly what we needed. Oh, we need sap and fiber, or coal and fiber, maybe. Alright, so let's try that again. We'll craft ourselves that. I'm also going to grab the algae, I think. And can I craft another one? I feel like we should be able to, right? I totally can. Alright, hold on. Before I do that, let's dump the acorn and the pine cones away. And then we will craft ourselves. I'm still a little bit off with my maneuvering through menus and such, guys, so I do apologize for this. But it will all come eventually. Alright, let's eat ourselves some delicious algae for more energy, because it's super yummy. I like how we do the jumping, we're like dolphins on land, it's weird. I can't do a flipper sound, guys, I'm sorry. It's just not gonna happen. Alright, we have our boy here, our scarecrow, we're gonna dump him right there. Come down over here, we're gonna dump our scarecrow. I think right here is probably the better play. I should have done it in this spot up above, but I don't know, I think I added these after the fact, so that's why they're a little bit off. Can I move him? Is that a thing I can do? Oh, sweet, I totally can move him. Nice. Alright, there we go. I hope that reaches out far enough. I don't know necessarily, but we'll hope. Alright, we have a little bit of energy left. We're going to go turn this in. We've watered everything. Everything is looking pretty good. Maybe we'll find some more flowers or something sitting around that we can actually gather up and sell, because we're still pretty broke. We're waiting on our next crop to come in. And it has yet to come in yet. We don't have a lot of energy. We can probably fish a little bit and get something back, but we're looking pretty bad. Oh, you know what? We were supposed to bring the... Okay, I know what we need to do. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Aw, you serious? Oh, do we have any green algae left? Linus. Sup, Mayor? Ooh. Oh, that's right. It's Vincent's birthday today. Gotta come up with something fun for him. I'll give him a rock. Be like, what's up? Oh, I get a rock. Well, that's a thing. What's up? I saw the most beautiful family of butterflies sunning themselves in the town garden yesterday. Well, I am happy for you. You think the kid would like a fish? I don't think you're really getting a boy kid a flower seems like a great idea, but eh, you never know. We'll try. We'll try to get a fish. Do they hang out at the library, or where do they hang out at? The arcade in Gus's place? I don't know. We'll try getting a fish. We'll bring it to him. I know it's kind of a cheap and easy gift, but... Well, I say easy. It's not really the easiest thing to catch these fish, mind you. Wow, we are just not getting... Oh, we got some driftwood. Well, there we go. We can get him some driftwood for his birthday, I guess. Maybe we can catch some algae, too. I don't know. Hey, it's Elliot. What's up, Elliot? He's watching me fish, huh, dude? That's kind of weird. Alright, there it is. Alright, and let the fishing begin! Eh. Alright, and success! We got ourselves a sunfish. Alright, we'll fish one more time. And then we're gonna try to maybe fish in the little lake next to us. Maybe we can get some algae or something out of that and bring it up to Linus. Alright, looks like we're getting another fish. Cool. Hey, get back here. Oh, yeah. Victory! Alright, so we got ourselves a small mouth of bass as well. Oh, there's Vincent right there. Hey, kid. Here, why don't you enjoy... Oh, it's for my birthday? Thanks. He didn't look super happy about that. My apologies. I'll talk to you, buddy. I want to look for bugs, but Mom gets mad when I'm all dirty. It's a tough choice. Yeah, it is. I like it. He's like, it's a tough choice. We don't have a school here, but I'm doing my best to give Vincent and Jazz a proper education. Well, that's rough. Triple dot. She just gave me the dot, 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 baby. The dot, 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 dot. That's not cool. Didn't we have a geode that we needed to open up at some point, too? I feel as though we did. Are you going to talk to me this time? You're playing your flute and you were ignoring me completely. Abigail. Hey, sorry in advance if I say anything rude. I didn't get much sleep last night. Hey, I know how you feel. I have a real hard time sleeping sometimes, and I definitely have that... tendency to be rude. Alright, let's donate to the museum. We got this artifact here. Alright, well, I didn't really want to place it right there necessarily, but... Yeah, you know what? That's cool. We'll do it. We'll put it right there. Alright, man, you're not really giving me many gifts. You said you're going to get me some specialty stuff if I gave you this stuff, and you're just like, nope. Mm-mm. You ain't getting nothing from me, buddy. You ain't getting nothing. Alright, we're going to go to the lake to the west, and we're going to try to fish up some algae, bring it to Linus. He's the guy that was digging through the dumpsters the other day, so shouldn't be too difficult to find him. Excuse me, son. Excuse me, kid. Get out my way. There's important business going on over here, you know what I'm saying? Alright, there's some cattle. Marnie is with her goofy smile on her face all the time. She's a happy woman. I like that. I like a happy woman. You can use a scythe to cut feed from grass. Cool. Not super really caring about that right now, but, what do we get? Let's take a look. This is still a river. I think you'd get algae more out of a lake than you would a river. I mean, I could be totally wrong, guys. I am not, like I said, I am not a fishing aficionado. Also, it sounds cool, because it's, like, got fishing twice and such. Oh, who's that? Is that Leah? Leah? Must be Leah. Oh, we're pretty exhausted, aren't we? I don't know how much fishing takes, energy-wise, but... Oh, yeah, we got the algae. That's what we were after. Whipping out that sword so we don't overburden ourselves and make us tired. Oh. He just didn't want to talk to us. Okay, well, I won't block you. I know you'll give me that triple dot. You'll be like, dot, 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 what's up? And I don't want none of that. Alright, up to the place. We'll drop our driftwood and our sunfish in the thing. I don't know if we'll get anything for the driftwood. I'm curious to see. It says it's trash, but I want to drop it into the stuff and see. Alright, everything is watered. I did my job pretty well here today. I'm going to open this. We're going to drop in the sunfish and the algae. No, not the algae. Sorry. The driftwood. There we go. We're going to drop that in there, and we were going to bring this, and I can't remember what the other one was. There was four forageables. There was the wild horseradish, there was the dandelion, there was the daffodil, and I don't remember what the last one was. Maybe it was a spring onion. I don't know. Well, I'll bring it along. I have no idea. I'm going to bring that over. I think it's on the way to the community center anyway. Linus is like just above it or something, so we'll head up that way. See if we can't get after Linus and get some stuff handled here. We're gonna try to take the street. I don't know if this works. Nope, that totally didn't do anything for me. It's a bit awkward. I do apologize, folks. Still trying to learn all the ins and outs of town. I feel like I have a fairly decent grasp of what's going on in town, but I'm definitely not 100% there just yet. Alright, we'll head on up. Maybe it was a leek, and I don't think we have any leeks laying around. I think I ate the last leek, so that could be that I'm not going to be forageable friendly just yet. Alright, so we have to bring it back to this thing, right? The little scroll of doom, I don't know. I wonder what the last thing was. Alright, let's see here. Yeah, it is a leek and we don't have one. Alright, can we drop any of these off? And do we get partial credit? Well, they did stay. Okay, so all we have to do is find a leak and then we'll be set. Alright, that's cool. That is pretty darn cool. I can't believe we ate all that algae and then we needed algae. The irony of that does not elude me, guys. It's like, oh, well, we never use algae for anything. And then all of a sudden, you need algae. Really? Really, Gus? Really? That's what you're bringing to the table? Before you go on your food rummaging adventure here, buddy, I think he's up behind this place. There's a lot of pollen in the air today. It is not cool. Are you actually in here, or are you somewhere else? Hey, you're in here, buddy. What's up? I don't know you well enough to trust you. Sorry. That's okay. You know what? You're going to know me a little bit better right now. I'm the guy that brought you the algae you were looking for. Hey, is that the green algae I requested? It looks perfect. Here's your payment, as promised. How could you pay me, dude? You're like homeless, living in a tent, stealing food out of the trash. I feel bad taking the 45 gold from you, but, you know, okay, buddy. Alright, let's take a quick peek here at our overall social standings. Apparently nobody likes us at all, despite my best efforts to talk to people and give them gifts repeatedly and everything else. It just does not seem that anyone gives two craps about me. It's okay. Story of my life, folks. Story of my life. Well, we're not gathering too much, so we're going to, again, we're going to try to chop down enough trees tomorrow that we can get that 300 and then get down and build that bridge. And then I think we're going to probably spend a day or two mining as well in the future. That's up on the docket for the future days. Not necessarily tomorrow, but days after that. We gave Vincent a gift that he didn't care for. He likes bugs, but apparently, oh, maybe I could have given him some bug meat. That would have been cool. But like, oh, yeah. Oh, I don't know. Maybe he would have been offended by that. Like, you killed a bug? What are you doing, man? I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. All right, so we got to find a leek at some point. That's our missing ingredient right now. There hasn't been a whole lot of leeks laying around either, which is a bit off-putting or sad. All right, we'll toss that up in there. We have all this other stuff. All right, well, let's go pet our doggy. Yes, you're a good doggy. Alright, let's go to bed for the night. Alright, not the most productive of nights. Alright, plus one fishing rod proficiency, and now we can craft ourselves some bait. Which is pretty cool. And the fishing, and that's it. That's all we got. But at least we got the other stuff out of our inventory, so we got 30 gold for that. That's not bad. It is the 11th day of spring. Let us begin with moving the television once again. Alright, living off the land, what do you have to say to us this time? We're back again with another tip for y'all, now listen up. Woes from crows, sounds like you need a scarecrow. Placing a scarecrow on your farm deters crows from a pretty good distance. Make sure you protect your valuable crops. One more thing, need a bigger backpack to hold all your stuff? Check your local general store. Yeah, I'm not really flush with cash right now though. See, that's kind of the big problem. Oh, good, one of our harvests definitely came in. That's super nice. Alright, I'm pretty stoked about that. Alright, missing. I lost my favorite axe. If you find it, please return it ASAP. I'm having a tough time without it. There's 250 gold in it for whoever finds the thing, except. Alright, we got ourselves a quest. Robin lost her favorite axe. The last time she remembered using it was cutting wood south of Marnie's ranch. That should be pretty easy. Marty's ranch is directly south of us, so that couldn't be too difficult. Grab ourselves a watering can, and we will... You know what I'm also going to do is I'm going to grab... I'm standing in the wrong spot and open the same thing twice. I'll grab the fertilizer here. We're gonna go through and we're gonna pick all of our crops. Oh, cool. Ooh, we just got multiple potatoes out of one. Just watered the ground, or we peed a little, I'm not sure which. We're going to fertilize this stuff as we go, that way we get better quality crops, which I have to assume sells for more. Ooh, dude, you're just like running into the house. Settle down, buddy. Settle down, that's not the play, man. Alright, then we'll be able to throw some more parsnip seeds up on the farm. Or, if we get enough money for this, we can probably throw out another stack of these. I think I'm just going to go with parsnips for the rest, though. I think that's going to be the play. Alright, well, let's water these. Water everything on this side. I'm not sure how much longer the potatoes on the right side are going to take. I think it's supposed to be 8 days from when we planted them. I think we planted them on day 4, so we're probably pretty close. We might have planted them on day 5, though. But we're getting our hustle on, boys and girls. We're getting stuff handled. We're doing work. Why is that one so slow to grow? I know I wasn't late on that one. Did I forget to water it or something stupid like that? Maybe that's a thing. I don't know, guys. I feel like my efficiency is not 100% there just yet. I would like to try to get one of those trees. I remember reading something about the trees being really, really good. You gotta let them, like, go for a full season. Aw, we were, like, one short. We still gotta go back and get the beans. We missed those. You let the season, or the tree grow for an entire season, and then you can actually harvest it. And I think, like, maybe it's, like, every day. I don't know exactly how you harvest it, but it requires very little maintenance, and it gives you really good yields, basically. But they're really expensive. So that's the trade-off. Alright, that being said, let's drop this off. I'm gonna get my hoe out, I'm gonna put that away. We have our potatoes. Oops. We already have a potato in there. Yeah, that's okay. We will sell this stuff, and we'll go look for her axe and all sorts of other various things. We'll just roll deep with the parsnips for the rest of the deal. I think we have 15, maybe 30 we can go with parsnip seeds if we have enough money for that. I know it's expensive and it leaves us really, 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 really broke for a few days, but the payout's pretty decent. Alright, so there's an egg festival coming soon. So we're getting close to that happening, guys and gals. I'm pretty excited by that. Let us talk to you, sir. Will you buy our potatoes? 100 for a really good potato. Okay, and then what do we get for this? Hold on, guys. I'd like to see how much we make for a single potato. Because it's 50 and we get 80, so we only get 30 back. We're actually, it's not as good of an investment. We're getting a little bit more money back, but if you look at the overall pay, it's not as good. Eh, still. It's a better use of the crop overall. Let's get 1600 for that. Alright, I'm going to go, like I said, I'm going to go in with a bunch of parsnip seeds here. I'm going to go with like 30 of the seeds. That's the plan. I'm scared to just right-click and go through it all. Okay, so we won't make a tremendous amount of money, but we'll do okay with this. I'd like to look around town a little bit. It's like everybody just started to move around and started to get going on things. We'll talk to our buddy up here. Block with our sword, but what's up? The air is starting to warm up. I'm feeling pumped. What was your name again? I'm sorry, kid. You don't want to talk to me again. Okay, well, that's cool. Pam, you inside? Of course you're inside. Pam, blah, I once had too many caramel porters. What? Porters at the salon last night. Oh, I had one too many. Go away. I thought you said I had once too many. Alright, so that being said, let's go throw our old line in the water there and see if we can't gather up a fish or two, and then we'll probably end up breaking off the episode. We'll go look for the axe and stuff, too. We probably have a little bit of time to do that, still. So I'd like to see if we couldn't, or if we could, actually get that done. At 250 gold's a pretty big investment that we're going to be able to get back for doing almost nothing. There's 50 gold right there, if you want to look at it in terms of that. Alright, let's talk to you, buddy. What do you have to say to me? The saloon can get pretty lively at night. Sometimes we even put a coin in the jukebox. Chuckle. I bet, buddy. I bet you do. I know I'd put an old coin in the jukebox, if you know what I'm saying. I'm just That's literally all I was saying, guys. It's okay. Stop doing that. Give me my sword back. Do I have anything to give you? It doesn't seem like you have anything to donate. Alright, well, thank you, buddy. You're super useful. Not really seeing a lot of forageables. I'm still looking for the leek that I need. This looks like this leads up to... God, I don't know. Oh, this leads up to the Joja place, huh? Ah, there's a forageable. Yeah! Gimme! Got me a daffodil. A daffodiliac. Ooh, there's something over here. Let's back up in this way, huh? Some sort of sewer mutant hiding inside this box, eh? Can I hoe the box? Can I pickaxe the box? Well, there's something there. I'm like, clearly there's something there. We can't pick it up? Well, that's super disappointing. What the heck is that? That's the second or third thing I found that I can't interact with, which makes me quite sad, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, I'm gonna keep... Well, I was gonna keep running up this way, but apparently that's not in the cards, and that's not in the cards either. Aw, such a waste of time. Alright, taking a look. We have a little bit of time left. Again, I was kind of hoping to find some forageables, but it seemed to be the case. Especially that leek. If we found the leek, we'd be super stoked and super happy. You're Haley, is that right? I've decided I'm going to organize my clothes today, and I'll have to throw out all my last year's styles to make room for the new ones. Well, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to give you a gift that keeps on giving. For me? Thank you! You're welcome, Haley. This is why you should love me, and only me. Or everybody else is fine, too. It's okay. It's okay. I don't think my wife would enjoy me hanging out with some young blonde chick, even though I don't really have purple skin or green hair. I know, I broke the illusion there. I wonder if I can get Pierre to cook dinner tonight. I bet you can. I like to visit once a week so I can catch up on things anyway. Well, that's nice. You also like to steal stuff out of my box at night, too. I know that to be true. Alright, we're gonna head south down through the town. There's a little bit of, like, stuttery lag stuff going on there. I don't know what that's all about, but that's cool. That's cool. Alright, we're gonna come over here. Huh. Ew, it smells! The dot dot dot, boys. Why is it locked? I want to explore the sewers. I think Gunther has the key. Professor Gunther, the man who runs the museum, why do you think he has it? Well, I saw a big rusty old key fall out of his pocket one time. A creepy sewer door like this just has to be a match for a big rusty old key. Uh-oh. Oh dear. Apparently there's something in the sewers. There's something moving around in there! They seem a little scared. I imagine we're gonna have to go check it out. Of course we don't have a key, so I don't know why we're even bothering, but it's cool. Stand in the human waste. Apparently it scared us as well. Alright, I saw a flower down there as well, so I know for a fact that we're gonna be able to get something out of this. There's at least one forageable around here. Alright, hey Leia, how's it going, or Leah? There's actually a lot of wild food in this area if you know where to look. Yeah, I'm gonna head down over here. Now they said the forest south of Marnie's farm. So, once I... How far south? I'm gonna go talk to the wizard too. So I'm okay with coming down this way. There's a... Did I already pass the wizard's spot? Oh, I'm not really near where the wizard is, am I? Alright, I guess I gotta go up this way a little bit. I went too far south, apparently. It's a thing I can do. I didn't know I could go too far south. Oh, okay. Well, we'll talk to good old Rasmodius over here and be like, what's up, Raz? What's going on, buddy? Let's talk. Let's talk shop. There are many mysteries around us. You must be patient if you wish to discover them. Alright, that should have given us the quest update, right? Seriously? It's still... Who did I miss? It says I've talked to everyone, didn't it? I did talk to everybody. That's weird. It doesn't want to give me credit for it. Very strange, guys. Very, very strange. Alright, well, apparently my quest is bugged. I've literally talked to everyone in town now. More than once, and it's just like, nope. Mm-mm. Sorry, buddy. We don't care about that. None. Alright, so if I had to guess, south of the town seems like it's going to be this area, and it looks like I can cross a bridge, like, right over here. Somewhere. Yeah, like right here. This should lead me to where she was chopping wood or something with her axe, I would think. I mean, I could be totally wrong. Well, there we go. We got some more forageables here. Some more stuff. Or another bridge over that way. Well, there's another forageable. Oh, there's the sewer right there. Well, I don't see anything. Oh, there it is. Look, found the axe. I'm a superhero. You found the lost axe. Better return it to Robin. Yeah, 250 gold will be mine. We're rolling in the cash, guys. Up over 1,000 gold at this point. Oh, look, I found something else. Oh, but I don't have my hoe. Oh, yeah, I do. I'm dumb. Never mind, guys. Oh, good. Some clay that we totally don't need or want. All right, well, I think what I'm going to do is toss out the mixed seeds. I know. They can be useful. Still sad that I can't find a leek to save my life, guys and gals. That does make me a bit sad, so we can go up and visit Robin and do all sorts of other various stuff. Anyway, folks, before I do that, I think I'm going to break off the episode here, and in the next episode, we'll turn in the axe to Robin, we'll plant our seeds, and do all sorts of other various crazy things, guys. Hopefully you've enjoyed so far, and I guess I will catch you in the very next episode. Until then, my name's Bumpy McSquiggums. Thank you for stopping by the Freak Show, and I will see you later.